Taipei District Prosecutor's Office today announced that four Taiwanese men have been charged on suspicion of spying on behalf of the Chinese government in violation of the National Security Act.
The charges come after the conclusion of the Zhou Hongxu case, in which a Chinese graduate student served 14 months in jail after being convicted of espionage in Taiwan. The four men charged today are accused of forming a Taiwan-based espionage ring led by Zhou and accepting funds from Chinese authorities.
王姓被告、侯姓被告、林姓被告等人均提起公诉。
Zhou Hongxu has already served his sentence, but today charges were laid against several of his alleged conspirators, including new party spokesman Wang Bingzhong.
The four defendants, including Mr. Wang, Mr. Lin, and Mr. Ho, formed the Starfire Secret Group. The defendant, Mr. Wang, also met a Chinese official surnamed Zhao in Xiamen.
Prosecutors produced messages sent by the defendants, as well as the cash on this table, as evidence of their dealings with Chinese authorities. Zhou Hongxu came to Taiwan on the pretext of furthering his studies to gather intelligence for Beijing. Prosecutors maintain that he set up a website funded by Chinese authorities to attract young Taiwanese into an espionage ring, aided by Wang Bingzhong, Lin Mingzheng, and Hou Hanting, all youth members of Taiwan's pro-Beijing New Party. Zhou is also believed to have sent reports about his three collaborators back to Chinese authorities, such as the Taiwan Affairs Office.
The defendants are suspected of intent to endanger national security and social order, and of developing organizations on behalf of governmental, military, or party political agencies of China. I did not accept any financial support from these supposed party, governmental, or military agencies of China, or engage in any espionage ring.
Wang Bingzhong has maintained his innocence ever since the allegations were first raised against him.